Black magic.
Black excellence.
Black excellence.
Black habits.
Black habits.
It's black medicine.
Yeah.
Everything.
What's up, you guys? It's your boy, Jay Ham, back again with the Grind Lab Scouts. I got another interesting video for you guys. I actually have another one of our athletes, player that I have coached myself at my high school. Just want to check him out, man. This is some of his highlights from this previous season. So let's check it out, see what's popping. Let's see where he's going. We'll give him his grade at the end. Boom, I promise you I won't be biased because he's one of my players, but I'm going to give him an honest grade, straight up. Let's check it out. Here we go. All right, that's that Fredo right there. I see ya, boy.
You can look me in my eyes, you can see the anger.
Good hands, that's a tough catch. That is a tough catch. Pretty much most of our highlights came from Jerome last year, too, to be honest with you. He is a hell of an athlete. And we moved into safety too, which is not what I'm gonna take full credit for, but it was pretty much my choice. I took a lot of slack for that. But he's a ball hawk at safety. He really know how to find it. He's a receiver. Receivers on defense at DB position, they trying to catch the ball. They're trying to create turnovers, so it was a good move for us. He makes some really tough catches, man. He has really great balance. Look at that. He took the ball from him. What we got here? Good hands, man. His footwork is really, really good, man. Really, really good. Got to show the bubble screen. Ooh, he's coming.
Damn!
The wide receiver screen. Put the burners on. Okay. Boy, we went crazy on the sideline after that. I remember that one. That's crazy. I think that was our first touchdown, to be honest with you. Jerome did that. The wide receiver screen took it to the house. That is crazy. He makes some really tough catches, man. Look at this. Hey, he has great hands, great footwork, great control to his body. Good effort after the play right there to run him down, make the tackle, save it, save the touchdown. Like, he was a ball hawk on defense at safety. We play free safety. He created majority of our turnovers. Pretty much all of them for the most part. I say about 90% of our turnovers caused on defense came through Jerome, I would just say. About 90% of them. Turnovers. We had another great linebacker, Keeler, but all the interceptions pretty much came through Jerome for the most part. And he housed that thing right there. That's what I'm talking about. Man, this was a pleasure right here. I have to be honest with you. Watching one of my actually very own players. Shout out Northeast, man. Northeast High Vikings, man, Pride, Louisiana. Wasn't the greatest season, but we had some good moments, man. Jerome was one of those standout players that we had on our team that kind of really, we needed to highlight our big play. He was the guy that we would look for. So shout out to him, man. So the grade that I'm going to give to Jerome. Dun, 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 dun. It is going to be an A. All right, he has an A grade. The only reason he didn't get an A plus is because I think he could develop a little bit more strength up front. I don't think he really was tested too much up front with like a corner that was really trying to jam him and things of that nature. If I could help him out there, and also I think he could maybe get a little faster, maybe a little bit faster, work on some more explosiveness. And really that would take him to the next level. Everything else he pretty much has already. Good hands, good footwork, good body control. He knows how to find the ball. He attacks it at his highest point, so he makes plays. So shout out Jerome, man. Y'all go follow him, man, on Instagram. I think his Instagram is Gorilla4K. I'm going to put it down in the description, a link to it, so y'all can go follow him on Instagram. Also, follow his highlights here. I think this is a page. This is from Galaxy Productions. So go check them out, man. That's what we have for you guys. We are out. Holla. Oh, you guys, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe to this video, man, to this channel, Grind Lab Scouts. We got some more interesting videos coming for you guys. Put some comments down. Let me know other videos you want me to react to, other things you want me to get commentary on. Maybe it's some up-and-coming recruits in college. Who knows? Whatever you want me to take a look at, boom, we can talk about it. Let me know in the comments below. let's try to get this video. We're gonna start off small. Let's get this video to 50 likes, you guys. 50 likes. I'm gonna come with another bang for you at your request. All right, let's go.
Got it.